assist. Kevin Todd now has 50 points for the season, only 1 point behind.
Oh, look at this. It's not Stephon Richey's forte. It is for Richard Pilon.
Well, Pilon starts that with the visor on. That is tough for a player, because if you punch that,
see how Dennis Murrell calls this when we come back. Devils 2, Islanders 1.
It is tough for Richard Pilon. He is one of the tough guys in the National Hockey League. Legitimate courage, but he has an eye injury and he has to wear the visor. And so when he gets involved in these things, he has to almost back off, because one of the things that